PCL basketball, Columbus Grove leading Miller City 32-19 in the second. Wildcats trying to stay in this one. Cassie Neese hits the three, and then Grove on the fast break. Jade Clement, two of her 26 points. More from Miller City. Brooke Hoffman hitting the jumper. 12.7 rebounds for Hoffman for Grove as Columbus Grove wins 78-43. Linnea Diller, 14 points, 8 rebounds, 5 blocks. Hoffman adding 7 rebounds. Mason McClure, 11 points for Grove.